time. Bien reçu, je bouge. Getting it done. Rolling out. Rolling out. Go, go, go! Copy that. Running. Double time. Got it covered. Rolling out. Got it. Moving out.
Of the Advent Coalition.
Keeping with their promise to humanity, 12 new gene therapy clinics will be opening in select cities by the end of the new year.
Despite the attempted attack by fringe elements, operations at the new facility in Paris thankfully remain unaffected.
In response to the unprovoked intrusion on the eve of our most beloved celebration, the speaker reaches out to us.
Dissidents again repeat the mistakes of the old world.
Striking as we celebrate the benevolent savior who time and again offers only friendship and compassion. Yet these trivial actions could never
break the bond between humanity and the elders.
Peacekeeping forces have already made several preemptive arrests of known collaborators. Advent again assures all citizens that today's celebrations will continue as planned.
Perfect.
The Advent administration reminds you to report all suspicious activity to your nearest peacekeeper.
Approaching position. You were right. They've definitely got their hands full today.
Stay focused. Prep gate crasher. 60 seconds.
One. Double time.
decision. We're gonna have to go through them. Stay out of sight until we're ready to strike.
Copy that.
Keep to the shadows until you're absolutely set. We'll only get one shot at this.
In the shadows.
They'll be spotted for sure and we'll lose our advantage. They may have the numbers, but we've got surprise on our side. Hopefully that's enough. Yet. We need to take out those remaining soldiers.
I've got the trap on her. Permission to engage.
Do it.
Central, reporting in.
You're late. What have you been doing down there?
Taking in the sights.
What the hell are these things?
They're us. At least they used to be. Human hybrid soldiers. Advent's reward for obedience and service.
We've all heard rumors. I just never believed it was true.
No one wanted to. But we find what we're looking for today. I promise you that's gonna change. Let's move.
Looks like that transmission went through. You have an Advent transport closing on your position.
You heard her. Cover the left side.
exercise field. Fire on anything that moves. The main entrance is clear. We need to move on the package.
Salvageable gear. We need anything we can get at this point. Better move fast, though. I've heard rumors Advent rigs their stuff to self-destruct. Out of there.
Works for me.
I don't disagree.
But as it stands now, we risk losing the patient if we don't begin the removal procedure immediately.
We're ready.
Good. Then let's get on with it. Remarkable. Just like 20 years ago. We were still calling it a war back then.
The cerebral cortex.
Good.
Prepping for cranial intrusion. I've managed to identify the connection. Preparing to make final incision.
These readings are getting really erratic.
Of course they are. These implants were never designed to be removed. We are risking severe...
No plan B here, people. Do it.
Thank you.
Pupillary response normal. Vital stabilizing. Procedure complete.
Told him it would take more than that to keep you down. Welcome back, Commander. Glad to see you're finally coming out of it. Don't envy the headache you must have, though. Still, can't fault Dr. Tigan. Especially as no one's even attempted something like this before. Easy. We're still not entirely sure what they did to you. That chip was buried halfway into your skull. Lost a lot of good soldiers looking for you over the years. Almost gave up hope you were still out there. Acted on the intel as soon as I got word. Not sure what you remember, but a lot's changed. Did the best I could, but the last 20 years have been tough without you. You feel like catching up. Shen has the archive up and running on your terminal. Otherwise, I'd go see Dr. Tigan when you're ready. There's some things you should know. He'll be better at explaining them than me. It's damn good to have you back, Commander.
Commander, to the research labs.
Impressive, isn't it? Capable of generating immense power, yet completely harmless to human life. If only the same could be said for the rest of the aliens' technology, Commander. Dr. Richard Tigan, Chief Science Officer. I am responsible for the entirety of our research here, as well as the procedure you so recently underwent. Welcome to my lab, such as it is. I'm not sure what Central may have told you, but we found something while removing you from the alien stasis suit. A device implanted directly in your occipital lobe. Had I access to the equipment available to me during my tenure at Advent, I would already know the precise nature of its function. However, given time and your approval, of course, Commander, I assure you, I will find out. Which brings to light an additional point. Though aspects of this facility are indeed impressive, I am but one man. Were you to direct additional support personnel and resources to me, I could substantially improve the speed of all our research. A farewell, Commander.
On your order, Commander, I will begin researching the Advent chip for possible insights into its function. I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
That research will keep Tigan busy for a while. In the meantime, you might want to head down to the armory. Commander, Jane Kelly was instrumental in the op to get you back. She earned enough experience for a promotion.